ask what's your favorite Tiger shot or the most impressive one, it's kind of hard to answer.
Boy, there's been a lot.
Of the 10 greatest shots I've ever witnessed in my life, that I've ever been there to see, he has 12 of them.
My favorite Tiger shot's on his video game. Because he hits it like 400 yards and...
Gotta be very happy with this shot.
And he makes all these noises and he's just way more animated than he is in person.
Sun was getting ready to go in, and they were just trying to get finished, so they wouldn't have to come back on Monday. And there were people with flashlights around the last green, kind of trying to, it was like being at a concert, trying to light it up so they could see.
Tiger hits a shot from out of the left rough behind trees to a back left pin placement that I believe maybe Jim Nance or I'm not sure who else was in the tower with Jim, but I think they said it was maybe the greatest shot they've ever seen, and it's still it's always vivid in my mind. I looked out the tower. We're sitting right above the 18th green. I cannot even see the flagstick.
That was a hard shot to do in daylight, but to do it in the dark, that was pretty impressive.
Seen so many on television was the 7-iron out of the rough on the 6th hole at Pebble Beach during the Open.
He was in the rough in the first hit, and the second he used a 7-iron, land on the green that nobody thinks he can do it, and he did. He make a birdie. They said nobody can do it, no other pro can do it.
Is very small, of course, is on the 18th hole. The green is small, and in front there's water. No problem for Tiger, right?
He hit this shot, and it seemed like it was forever over the water. When it landed,